on the weekend. Milan Trajkovic for Cyprus. He is drawn in lane 7. So, unorthodox on the night. Away this time they go. Crittenden in 5. Trajkovic going well on the outside. Pozzi started well as well, but now Ortega starting to come through. Ortega and Trajkovic! And it might have been Trajkovic on the near side. Nick it, or did Ortega hang on?
It was close, wasn't it? Like you say, you know, we're looking at lane 4 versus lane 7.
Cameron, the white, when they came through the first time. So very, very close indeed. Good performance from Milan Trajkovic. And again, heading to the European indoors. I think that will give him a bit of...